Hello YouTube, it's you subscribed and everybody's remaining social network is starting and well. To your plans, I was gonna go for Lana's story, but well, Winkle's here. So let's see Winkle pull another Roar Nora Zoro and be exactly where she needs to be because she has absolutely no sense of direction. I just can't. The comparison's uncanny. He's a really strong character with zero sense of direction that, for some miracle, actually, is exactly where she needs to be. Okay! Let's do this. Okay, let's see. Which one do I have?
At the Water Temple, Princess Zelda and Impa had defeated Wizero, the Twisted Wizard. They returned to their own realm ahead of the others. Rudo and Darunia stayed behind in order to patrol the grounds and keep vigil. But they suddenly found themselves drawn into battle when they were attacked by a new wave of monsters. It was the Dragon Knight, Volga, who led them.
Did I kill him?
He set his wrath upon Rudo and Darunia and drew them into a vicious battle. It was then that Linkle, in her quest to find Hyrule Castle, stumbled onto the scene. She was quick to answer Rudo's plea for aid, for she knew a hero must always help those in need. Linkle leapt into battle.
Yeah, like I said, quite literally pulling a Roronoa Zoro. So, let's see. Last time we were invading, this time we're defending. Okay, let's do this. On it. Hold on a second. Okay, good. Are you taking? Are you? Oh, for crying out loud, really? Okay, fair enough. He gets it himself because it was so fast. Ruto was precisely next to him, so she was able to easily save it, and that was easy. On the bright side, pretty much everybody was pushing on that engineer in particular, so. Alright, all the engineers are safe, mostly because, well, Ruto completely had to be annihilated. Can I see their levels? I don't see their levels. Where info? Yeah, she's just getting 3 levels, we'd one attack. So, where's the last engineer? Oh, Frack. That explains it. Come on. All right, good. You know, I actually like when those attack style. That's so legit, it's fun. You know, it'd be fun if she wasn't Smash, or nothing else. Just because of her interesting style. You know, she's not quite like Falco and Fox, nor any of the shooter characters for that matter. She has her own twist about it. So, probably not gonna happen. Okay, have a big tough guy to save. Let's go. All right, let's do this. Need help or something? No, not quite. Well, Frack. So yeah, you need help. All right, good. Crack, hear me! Now I have to use the other one to deal with you guys. Not good! Blinko! Be a D-ring! Get to the base. Wait while I hopefully don't get Ruto killed. She still can kick some ass. And level up in the meantime. Well, I guess I suppose that's only gonna battle this, so it makes sense. come on, you're getting almost dead. Alright, perfect. Okay, Winkle! Put out the left over. And kill you. Okay. Rook it. Sit in. Left over find the way. Like a fine fish. It's actually kind of cool. If you don't think about it too much. Field block. Ah, two walk away. On the bright side, I can do it again. The water elementals in this game kind of old too. Or, you know, at least they're catching them more. Maybe it's just me. Okay. So yeah, so much for only using Winkle. Oh, she's still there, so. Oh, I can. It's close. Frack. Annoying! Oh well. Go to the other side. And did I say that? They suddenly open because of what it course they'll frack you me. Just to jump an entire ball of enemies. Funny. Okay, I'm having a lot more fun in this game than I expected. Not gonna lie. Alright, a lot of you. All of them dead. Cry aloud! Stop doing that! That's so much fun! Okay, let's go there. Going after our babies. Get your ass in gear. Yeah, be much appreciated. Me not noticing and not actually loving her up. Ah, taking forever to kill her. See? Nowhere near enough damage. This is why you're clapping them. Okay. Now there is one left. Okay. And he's right at our base. Of course he is. Alright, Winkle. Again! Here it is! Alright, well, that's done. How they're doing more than their own guys than me. Nice. And I'll do it again! Because I can! Come on, this is something I can use against you. Okay. Now only this guy left. Nice. Okay, Winkle, we can have a couple of dudes to take care of, so let's go take care of them. Get away around. I can't even turn my zipper off for some reason. Yay! Actually, let's speed this up. Okay. Good level. There. I'll go through this one. This one's up. Winkle is the most accurate spray and pray I've ever done in any game whatsoever. And I love it. Okay. Now, all that stuff is the temple that we're doing gonna clear. And then the enemy base. So, first. that those guys do when they die remind me of one enemy maximum threat to total destruction. When you go to Ratchet's homeworld. And you kill the enemies there. They make the same death. And it's just me. Okay, so we got a lot of our dudes, but where the kid boss? Unfortunately, there are more dudes that I can kill to get the kid boss in here. It works. Out of his own base, quite literally. He's not summoning dudes, I don't know. And that's game. Thank you. brother. Yeah. Satisfying. Yep, it doesn't get old. Nice. Anyway, people, I hope you enjoyed this. Like I said, this is so strangely satisfying to do. I'm actually having quite a blast. Maybe I'll pirate one of the Dynasty Warriors games. Probably one that could have the Empire building. Try them out. If I like them, I'll buy them. Though, for what I hear, Dynasty Warriors 9 sucks, so that won't be on the list. Anyway, people, I hope you enjoyed this slight detour. And don't worry, next time, assuming Linko isn't playable in the next mission, we will go to Lana. Till then, hope you enjoyed, don't forget to like, subscribe, ring that annoying bell, and all around have a nice day. Till next time, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!